Today we're going to show you how to refund or void a credit card sale in Tekmetric with 360 payments. So from within the RO that you'd like to refund, click the three little dots next to the signature, and then void or refund, and then mark void. Once completed, this will then reapply the balance due and mark as unpaid. Thanks for watching.